Welcome to the fifth workout. As a reminder, I will only be speaking during rest breaks, so feel free to put your own music on to work out to. The first two movements for the buy-in, in which you're going to complete the total number of repetitions, no matter the time it takes, you'll complete tricep extensions, which you see on the left. One hand will raise up and stabilize the band. The opposite band will perform a tricep extension, arm at your side, bending and straightening your elbow. The movement is only occurring at your elbow. On the right, you'll see a single leg heel raise. You can use the wall for support or something else for balance if you prefer. You're going to press through your forefoot, trying to keep the weight on the inside of your foot, driving up and lowering back down. Another reminder, all demonstrations are shown in black and white. Then you'll be shown a prompt designating that part of the workout, the next one being the buy-in, and then when it switches to the color version, you will begin your exercises. This is the beginning of your rest break. You'll have 90 seconds to recover, during which you'll see a demonstration of the next portion. On the left, you see a starfish lift, arms out to your side at shoulder level. You're going to twist, dropping a leg all the way to the ground, keeping the other leg on the ground. You're going to then lift the leg about 2 to 3 inches off the ground and set it back down. You'll do this in a controlled fashion for the number of repetitions shown. On the right, you'll see the prone ER or external rotation reach. Laying on your stomach, you're going to squeeze your shoulder blades to lift up, hands in a field goal good position, and you'll complete this for the designated number of repetitions. You'll alternate between these two exercises until 5 minutes runs out. You will again have 90 seconds during this rest break, and we will review the next exercise, which you see coming on your screen now. On the left, you're going to do a rotation chest pass to the ground. With the ball, you're going to load your weight, really turn your shoulders, try and get them perpendicular to the ground, and then you're going to explosively rotate and press the ball toward the ground. You'll complete this on both sides for the designated number of repetitions, and you'll alternate that with broad jumps, in which you're going to load down into your legs, swing your arms to generate some momentum, and jump forward, and demonstrate a controlled landing. You'll complete this for the designated number of repetitions on the next screen as well. You'll begin after you see directions for the time set. You're going to complete as many rotations as you can of these two exercises in 5 minutes. You'll have another 90 seconds for this rest break, and we're going to review the next exercises, which are about to come on your screen in black and white. On the left, you'll see a rotation split squat, one leg forward, one leg backward. You're going to load into your front leg, lower down under control, and twist your shoulders toward the leg that is forward. You're going to alternate this with a Robin Hood, in which you're going to take a band, you're going to fold it in half, you'll grab right past the bend with one arm, extend it out in front of you, and you'll grab the other parts of the band with your other arm. Turning to the side like you're shooting a bow and arrow, you're going to pull the band back, squeezing your shoulder blade toward the middle of your spine, and controlling your arm as it comes forward. You're going to alternate between these two exercises for a total of 5 minutes. You have 90 seconds during this rest break, and we're going to cover a demonstration of the next portion of the workout. Coming on your screen, you'll see on the left a side plank lift, in which you're going to lie on your side, bend both of your knees, and position your forearm directly under your shoulder. You're going to press through the ground with your leg, your whole leg and shin being on the ground, and your whole forearm being on the ground, raising your hips and lifting your top leg. You'll alternate that during this 5-minute period with reverse lunges, which you see on your right side. You'll be stepping backward, putting some weight through your back leg, but still having most of it through your front leg, controlled lowering down and returning to the top. And you'll complete these for the designated number of repetitions. You will now go to complete the cash out without taking a break. It'll be the same as the buy-in, completing the total number of repetitions for each exercise, and then you'll be done. I will play a video during so you have the exercise demonstration, but you can stop once you've completed the repetitions.